An elementary school in Southbridge is a finalist in a national competition to win a new classroom. West Street School is currently in second place out of 10 finalists. The school says a new classroom would allow them to get rid of old desks.
Oh, West Street!
West Street School in Southbridge is in a nationwide competition to win new classroom furniture, and students are excited.
Every day they ask, can we start voting? First thing they do in the morning, even before their breakfast, they like to take out the computers and make sure they get their vote in.
With 2 weeks to go, West Street is in second place. The winner will receive new sit and stand desks and a new teacher station. Assistant Principal Maria Murray says the current desks are outdated.
When the building was renovated in the early 90s, the furniture was purchased.
In 2012, West Street grew from a fourth and fifth grade school, adding grades 2 and 3. Principal Kathleen Schaefer says there can be problems with the current desks.
Some of our fourth and fifth graders are much bigger than fourth and fifth graders were 20 years ago. So some of the desks aren't even appropriate sizes for them as is. And then also for our smaller children, the desks are either too big or there's a real need for flexible seating.
Schaefer says winning the contest would be the only way to get new classroom furniture.
It's the desks, the tables, chairs, things like that that aren't in our capital budget, and we don't predict them being there anytime soon.
Fourth grade teacher Justine McKinnon sent in the submission and says her classroom wouldn't be a finalist without the help of her students.
The kids have just got so involved with it. They've been spreading the word to their families, and they're a big reason why this has become so well known and why we're working so hard to win it.